Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can add shortcuts in Windows 11 start menu or pin items to Windows 11 start menu. So for that, first you have to open start menu. If you want to just know the name of the program, you wanna pin or put a shortcut on start menu. So for example, I'm gonna type OBS. I want to pin it to start or create a shortcut of this in start menu. So for that, I'm just gonna simply click on pin to start. So if you search for the program's name, it will show the program's name, and you can simply click on pin to start. By the way, it has to be installed in your computer. So if I click on pin to start, and then again go back to start menu and scroll down, I can see the OBS has been pinned in start menu. Also, you can add shortcuts of a program or folder or file in another way. For that, you have to just simply right click on a program or a file and click on show more options, and so you have to right click on it, and let me find that option. So here it is, pin to start. You just simply have to click on pin to start, then the program will be the file or the folder or the program will be added to start menu. So I have clicked that. Now let's check. So I have clicked and in start menu, and I'm gonna scroll down, and the program has been added here, and you can simply remove from here as well. Just right click on that and unpin from start, click on that, it will get unpinned. So that's how you can add a shortcut or pin something in start menu of Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.